Hello, welcome to ReadyAPI. In this video, you will learn how to migrate from SoapUI Open Source to SoapUI Pro. SoapUI Pro enhances SoapUI Open Source. Both products use the same engine to run API tests, so your open source projects will automatically load into ReadyAPI. You can then launch them from the SoapUI Pro tab. No functionality will have been lost, and you'll have access to a variety of Pro-only features to enhance your existing or new API tests. Now let me explain how these tests are represented in SoapUI Pro. The Projects tab contains all the API interfaces. These REST and SOAP interfaces are used in ReadyAPI to describe the structure of your API. It is from these API interface definitions that we can create automatable API test scenarios. With the professional features, you can create better end-to-end test scenarios. For example, you can add data sources to help drive test coverage or drive your API requests using values in an Excel file or values directly from a database. Another thing you can do is chain API calls together. You can easily link values from one API to the next by right-clicking and selecting Get Data. You can also generate a variety of detailed reports with ReadyAPI. You can generate printable reports so you can share your test results with your colleagues. You can also generate JUnit format reports used for automation of your API tests. Thank you for watching. To learn more about the extra features in Pro, please take advantage of our documentation, videos, and online community at smartbear.com/support.